haven't got much to say. It's the eve of the election, and it's up to you.
This next number, I'm gonna dedicate.